Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to unblock Wattpad at school. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So first of all, you'll need to open a browser and now enter this URL here, and once you're here, click on OK. And site you want to access, type here wattpad.com and connect into your server. Click here and select a location. I suggest to select UK. More option, click here and check encrypted URL. Also check this disable cookies and click on agree and connect. And click on agree and connect. And you are in. Now you can start reading, can start writing, also you can log in or create a new account. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.